Let me see Emily up there and take a picture. In the bright blue. Yeah, yeah.
Ma, there's two blue, two pink, and two dick.
Okay, does anyone have any idea who that soloist might be? In the purple? No?
Hanging down.
Yeah. You are right. She will be the soloist. soloist. That's your little clue. So keep an eye on her and see what she does, okay?
Thank you.
Jimmy, yay!
Are you in a bad mood?
Yeah.
Why are you smiling? I have to tickle you.
Alright, they're going to make a quick costume change. My name is Abby Bean, and I'm the director of the Dake Ballet 2 Junior Company. And the Junior Company is made up of dancers between the ages of 10 and 14 years old who love to dance and love to perform. So we try to give them as many opportunities to dance as possible. I'm going to go ahead and have them come out if they're listening. And I'm going to let them introduce themselves, and they will tell you their age and how long they've been dancing. And they'll even tell you their favorite dance step, and they'll probably show it too. And I'll tell you what, here's a secret. If you guys smile at them, they'll smile back. Because they get kind of nervous, and then they stop smiling. So let's start with Alexandra.
Hi, my name is Alexandra Bell. I am 14 years old, and I have been dancing for about 11 years. And probably my favorite dance step is the pas de chat, which means the step of the cat.
Ready.
Hi, I'm Nikki, and I'm 14. I've been dancing for about 11 years, and my favorite step is splits, actually.
Yay.
Hi, I'm Ellie. I'm 12 and I've been dancing for 7 years, and my favorite move is the grand jeté.
Hi, I'm Abby Clark. I'm 11 and I've been dancing for about 7 years, and my favorite dance move is the ballet.
Hip-hop. Ballet, awesome. So we take all kinds of dance.